Guys, let's repair iPhone 5. Replace the LCD screen. 5S. Need to remove the screw here first. Lift it up. Don't want to lose screws. Disconnect the battery. The battery. And now disconnect the LCD. First we test the LCD if it's working. Battery is flat. Let's charge. It's charging. Battery is flat. Looks like right. Let's replace. We'll charge it after. Home button. Open all the screw. Carefully, this flexi don't damage. Okay, let's remove this shield. Put here home button. This phone side. Back again. Put back all the screws. side as well. One file is not difficult. Missing glass, small piece for camera. This here. I think this way, yes. There is clip here. Only two screws here, one long one here. This shot. One missing. See if this fit this. This adjustment for fluxes, first this, second this. Stop, see someone didn't put it back. I don't care now. It's not my fault. Battery. Back home key. Okay. From top side first. Fifth frame not looks nice, but we have to close it. Carefully. side, left almost. To screw. In 10 minutes, 11 minutes, we can replace, maybe before. Be very fresh. Plug in charger and wait for battery charge. As you guys can see, battery low. Thank you guys watching. See you next video, or let me charge a little bit, or I'll show you that it is right now. It's just the battery right. Thank you for watching. Please like my video and share, subscribe.